Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, Spaced Out Edition here on our DC colony. All right. So first, really quick. I'm tempted, but it's like, I don't need this, right? I don't need anything else either. Yeah. Maybe I could, I'm not going to do a farm. If I do anything, I'll just make a room for my poor little, do I have any left? Yeah, I do. My poor little pipsqueaks. So that they at least, you know, have a home. but I'm not going to use it for fuel or anything. Shh, quiet. I'm going to use it for fuel. Alright, really quick. I'm just checking. Yeah, okay. Need to get you carrying next. I just took a drink. I don't need to cough. Okay. Starvation. Starving. Okay, I was gonna say, there's food. Go eat it. Alright, all of our hatches hatched. Which is good and bad. Because I say... Why are we on fast? There we go. I say that because, we don't got all of our farms in place. Okay, so let's put that there. Alright. Did we have an office mug sitting here? Okay, well. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna mess with that right now. Anyways, if I need to put an artifact somewhere, I can, but... I've on this episode and other episodes, I've seen a lot of comments about my decor, saying that I worry too much about decor. It's not that I worry about decor. I like green, you know? I like green. I also like blue. Although this really isn't blue, this is more of a turquoise, right? Alright. I'm recording this right before it's supposed to go up because I got distracted with work and all kinds of things happening because holidays over here and stuff like that. And I didn't record what I needed to record. Alright, good. We can finish this. Okay. Diamonds. We're gonna put our final block there. We'll go ahead and get this one built. Then we'll put one here and deconstruct and get that built. And then we can build up this. In fact, we can start some of this now. And I did see the comment about, you know, you could have just had you could land a robot with the module on this planet, sent him down here to do all of this work. It's fine. I'm not worried so much about the lava getting up in here. It's just a pain if it cools before I... Well, probably wouldn't cool, would it? Anyways, the dupes have no problem coming to do this work. I've got a solution, so not a problem. We did finish all of this. Now, we are moving all of this. Well, we're not actually moving this down here. Although, it might be a good idea. Meaning, I can take this and do that. And that's gonna start taking all of this and putting it in here so that we can clean this out faster. Not that I need this yet, but it'll just clean this out and get it done. So I don't have to wait for it. That's a smart idea. Now it did seem to stop the stuff from going over here. So I guess... It's a little bit of a waste of power, but I can just do that and then go ahead and set this. There. That takes care of it. Did we get this fixed? We did. So we can do that now. Alright. Cool. We have no shortage of power supplies. So, whether it's coal, natural gas, later petroleum, although we do have a nice good storage already, we have no storage. No shortage, I should say. One thing, we're good here, we're good here. This is still on iron, right? No, this is on copper right now. This one's on iron. Oh, okay, I see the difference. Okay. We'll switch that over, and we're gonna take this off for now. There we go. Cool. Alright, now let's get this. Let me see, how many dupes? We have current critters in here. Yeah. Alright. So, and I did see the comment that because of the update, I need to deconstruct this and then rebuild it so it'll work. But we can go ahead. Nope, not attack. Capture. We can capture those and get them delivered. Cool. Now, we need to set up the egg automation. That is the next thing we need to do here. Before we do that, let's check on this. Let's get this part done. So let's get that one built. There we go. And then we'll replace this one and we'll build up. We can already see the temperature starting to rise as it goes up. That's what we want. Whoops. So that's really good. We're getting it set up where we need to be. I'm surprised we still have kind of a waste. We've got all these micrograms of gas in here, but it'll be gone soon enough. I could probably get away. No, I do need it to be a vacuum, but microgram. I don't know if the micrograms will make that much of a difference. Oh yeah, we were working on our power grid. Let's get it finished. I almost forgot. Okay, so this one's coming up. It's getting this. It's getting those. It's coming over here. I'm gonna take it off of that. We'll take it off of the bottom one. That feeds into this. Let me see. So this one goes over here. Takes care of all that. Takes care of this. It's also supplying that. We can disconnect. It's also supplying all of that. So we can take this one off. There we go. And it's supplying those. That's fine. We can be a little over. We're okay. That one's doing that. This one's coming down and kind of doing this. I mean, the wires are all over, let's admit it. That's fine. Yeah, I think we're good. So let's go ahead and deconstruct the little excess wires just so that we know what we're doing. That one can be deconstructed. These, I think I can take all of this off already. Yes, I can. We'll get all of these materials back. Is there any other extra wires here sitting around? There's that one, this one, and that one. Those two. Right? Yeah, and we've got extra here. So that takes care of everything. Got that. That's fine. It's this. We can take those two. All right, cool. Now that means we can finally take all of this out. Get all of this material back. And then we can, yeah, we're gonna deconstruct that. We'll be able to deconstruct this part as well. Get rid of that. We'll be able to get rid of this, but we need to be smart about it because of all the natural gas down here. So what we're going to have to do is do that and then get rid of it. I think we can angle in there. We'll see. All right, cool. All right, let's come back down to the bottom. You're going to do this. Very good. Let's get this one deconstructed. Maybe you'll do it at the same time. Yes, you will. That will allow us to do this. Okay, get that one in. There we go. Perfecto. We are almost good to go. Where's this little micrograms? I guess it's just trying to close it out. There's nothing here for it. Oh, unless it's... Well, no, there's not much in here either. Okay. Cool. So you're going to deliver this, and then we can build these two and then work our way up. Perfect. So we'll get those two done. Excellent. Probably got a little bit more than we need as far as that diamond area, but that's okay. All right. Now, we can take out some of this. Take out these. This was a cooling loop for the carbon dioxide gas. What's our current temperature in there? It's nice and cold. We don't need to do anything with that because we have this cooling loop as well. I forgot about this cooling loop. Yeah, and I saw these comments that you... I don't know why I haven't done this yet, but, I mean, it's not a big deal, but still, I get it. Let's switch this. We'll put it there. And then we'll do that. This one's fine, but we should probably do the same thing. So, can we come in here? Yes. So let's go ahead and deconstruct that one. This one we're emptying out. Is there any others? No, there's just this room. Okay, fine. This should be cooling down. It looks good there. Yeah, and it's looking good here too, where it's coming in and going out. Okay. So we're fine on our cooling loops. We'll be good there as well. What are we down to? 2,500? 16? This is a long ways off. Okay. 2,500 takes a while, doesn't it? Let me see. We got one more to build there. All right. So, as I said, we need to set up our automation. Now, what we need to do is... Shipping. We've got these set up. I need this. All right. So both of you are coming over here. We need to put you through a sorter. This one's going to come through as well. Let's get that built. Okay. So these are my three. We got this emptied. Let's go ahead and put in door. We're going to start on our third farm there. Can we now deconstruct this? Yes, we can. Okay, we'll get that out of there. And then back to our shipping. Okay, so the first, right now I'm sorting it through coal here. We might as well do the sorter right in here somewhere. It would make sense, right? So what we want to pull out is the coal first. And then the hatch eggs. But we already, this is already set up, so. So if we take this, we want to get to here. So we were coming through this. Okay, we can reach that, but we won't be able to reach this one if we come through there. So maybe I will go this way. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So that'll come here and drop everything else for our eggs. We shouldn't have anything else, right? Yeah, we shouldn't have anything else. All right, so that takes care of that. Let's go ahead and put in this here. Let's put in this one, and this one, and these, and we're just gonna go through and block this off so that this can become a full room. Okay. We're gonna copy settings. There we go. We're going to set up our power. There we go. We're going to put in our grooming station. And we're gonna come over here and get our cute, cute little critter condo. There we go. And we're gonna get our feeder. Go, and we're gonna get our critter drop off. Excuse me, kitty, I can't see the screen. There we go. I still can't see the screen. Come on, lay down. If you're gonna clean yourself, you need to go somewhere else. That's a good kitty. Kitty's got baths today. They're not exactly happy about that. Yeah, they're kitty. I cannot see the buttons of what I need to do. Come on, Jin, lay down. That's a good Jin. Thank you, Jin. All right. I'll take care of all that. That means I can deconstruct this one. Deconstruct this one. We need to leave one in here. Okay. Let's come over here. Let's put this down. Let's do those two. All right. Oh, we need to replace the one that's up there, don't we? Go. Copy. Copy. There we go. We can grab some more of these hatches. And we can take the conveyor chute to deconstruct. Everybody's really happy right now. Do you hear them? They're just excited. Alright. Now we can go up. This is almost ready. It could be cool. Get this going. I should probably check on the other colony. I haven't done that yet. Look at all the little babies. It's like they're eating the oxygen. Alright. Do that. Get these built. This is taken care of. This is good. This is good. We've got so much goodness all over the place. We can be happy about it. I don't need Drecklets. So we could just come in here and do that. I know I did say at a point a long time ago I was going to convert these. We will, because we're going to get the grubs in here to get the better food. That's taken care of. All right, let's go to Smironi because we haven't been over here for a little bit. They're doing fine. Looks like they need some replacement suits. So we'll send replacement suits over, but food-wise, there's no problems. We're building up a lot here. Oh, and we're spilling out, aren't we? Because we're not pumping it to the other colony, so we're just dumping it out here every time they open the door. Okay, well, we can fix that. That's not a problem. If this is above, it sends it to the other colony. Power-wise, we seem to be okay. Everything's running. We're just surviving off of some coal, though, it looks like. Okay, so we may change our power source over here a little bit once we're ready. Right now we're pulling out resources, it looks like. Conveyor rail, oh, because this one's operating. Okay, that's fine. Otherwise, These guys probably got a lot of free time, don't they? We were digging this out, weren't we? Yes. Okay, let's go ahead and continue this then. Yeah, let's get this dug out. We haven't rummaged these yet, really? Okay. Let's rummage these and then we can deconstruct them. That one I can already deconstruct. We can demolish that and we can deconstruct that. All right, cool. Get that done. And we'll go ahead and get all this done too. Okay. Cool. All right, that gives you guys something to work on right there. I'm not going to dig this out yet. This... If I continue my... Whoops. If I continue this over... What's on this? There we go. We'll do that. We'll get that in place. And, oh! Looks like we had an accident. So let's get all of this fixed. Easy enough to fix. That's why we're running off all the power. We're not getting our excess power from that. All right, so we'll get that done. In fact, let's get all that repaired really quick. All right, cool. And back to Abuntista. Oh yeah, this is where, not a busty Earthino. All right. So we can, oh, do we? What is wrong with my buttons? I was gonna say my buttons aren't working. There we go. Okay, let's get that taken care of and get this finished so we can start pumping and using it. Eggs should be taken care of. We got all of these eggs here. I'm going to... There's no mass move button, is there? I have to go through one at a time. Yeah. Alright. Move. All the new eggs will go to where we want them. Okay, stop running across in front of this so that I can select the buttons. Move. 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 All the new eggs should come to... Yeah, they're already collecting down here. Alright, good. That gets our food source going again. Move. This takes a while. Only a couple more. Move. And last one. Move. And there. Cool. All right, well, that completes this episode, everybody. In the next one, we will continue to finish this off. We are almost there, so that we can prime it with a little bit, and, you know, after we build the metal tiles, and then get it going. Speaking of which, did we set up... We're going to pump the petroleum right back into the crude oil. So, no, we did not set this up. So, yeah, let's do that and deconstruct this so we need a place to put all of this stuff for now. So we'll do that in the next episode. Take care, everybody.